You hear Marco?
Here. Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself.
Okay.
I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose fieldwork never is. Tell me, what did it feel like? Taking lives.
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
I'm back. Lol. Got my message. Yup.
Sorry, but this
as suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in.
I know how to do thumbnails now, smile. You can make mines, LOL.
mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly. You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, initiate. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance.
Hey,
just
what's up?
Act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise, so stay out of his line of sight.
Did you check the oil on the D-60? Let me know, okay?
Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, initiate.
So much love and care.
It's okay.
If this is what Mr. Ritter's yacht looks like, I wouldn't mind.
Yeah, what does he do?
Clearly something I ought to be doing.
I don't know why Mr. Ritter lugs it around. Never see him drive it, not once.
Hey, Stuart.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to Intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Chew your food, why don't you?
The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in. Blending in, I see. Well done, initiate.
Right. Cell phones. New one's broken too. I swear to God, Callista, I think technology hates me.
It's a sign, Calvin. You're the finest thief the world has ever seen, but things are changing. This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude, they don't. Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Mom.
Sailor.
Almost there.
Well, I'm rooting for you.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice. Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit. The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Oh, do you mind?
Phew, not my scene tonight, no siree.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know?
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, it could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, cool. Sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points, to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
FBI.
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
check it out.
All right.
I think something fell over, maybe.
Weird.
What?
Probably nothing.
Mr. Norfolk, how are you today? Mr. Norfolk, how are you?
Okay, here.
Mr. Norfolk, we meet at last. So good of you to fly down. Shall we?
Lead the way.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Huh. Impressive. Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka?
Hello, Mr. Norfolk.
It was stolen from the
Mr. Norfolk?
Collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Birth date in reverse.
Wow.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk.
you stop that right now.
Don't mind me here.
Hey, who are you?
Oh, go ease. Jeez.
Stupid snobs. They don't even know what's going on.
Well, they're stuffing their faces with caviar.
Hello, Mr. Norfolk. Oh, I'm sorry.
So you took him in?
Yeah, what did he say?
Glad we speak the same language.
Sorry.
He probably trades with
something going down.
Doesn't everybody these days?
That.
Isn't that what I just said?
We're just on fire today, Carmine.
I have my moment.
Central, area's clear. Please advise. Over.
Mr. Norfolk?
What?
Command, I'm here now and the area's clear. Over.
All right, we've locked this area down. Move along, please.
Oh, Jesus, point me in the direction of the nearest exit.
Central, I have arrived at the location, and it looks clear. Over.
Lockdown! Everybody out!
Hi there, Mr. Norfolk.
Central, I'm here now, and area is clear. Over.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
I just got word. Romania was a dead end.
You're saying that he lied?
Place is real enough. Deserted. But we found no trace that your man was ever there. Or anyone else, for that matter.
Someone erased his steps.
We'll keep digging.
That is how you do,
but
bro.
But frankly, it's as if the Earth just spat him out. Are you still determined?
Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear, Miss Burnwood.
My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
Cool.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous US chess master exposed as a Soviet spy. Soda's caught up with Knight at a military airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen carefully. ICA exams aren't normally this difficult. Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress, but he even added additional guards. Soda's wants you to fail. He considers you a threat. And this way, your unfortunate exit from the program won't raise any eyebrows. Well, if he thinks we're bowing out, he is sorely mistaken. Good luck, Initiate.
Have some disturbance. Everything is good.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
are you again?
Is that...
Hey, hold it! No, no, I ain't buying it.
What the hell?
Hey, Steven Seagal, enough with the chokeholds and karate chops. What the fuck?
Right on the butt!
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of training director Soda's career as an active agent.
I messed up.
The target was...
Yup.
I just heard something suspicious. Yeah, it's me. There's nothing here.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. The final test is based...
What?
Calling in. Heard something. Moving in.
Everything clear.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Sir, please behave. You're drawn a...
Stand up on two hooves!
Take point.
No problem. Everything clear over here.
Whatever.
Oh.
Something. Checking it out. Over. Nothing here. Returning to post.
Doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the way. Okay. I'm ready to take off.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah, go ahead. I disabled the ejector.
over here, Pablo.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
They might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right. I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
Oh, was wondering when you'd be stopping by. Right there on the counter.
That's what he said.
I think he's back home? Cuba. We got tons of rum to fuck. Is that those bloody kids messing around again?
Right. Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
Hello, Private.
Damn.
Check it out.
Roger that.
Area clean.
Don't mind me. My luck.
Hello, Private.
Good thinking, Initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
Ah, the slides arrived. About time. Maybe this will show.
Be safe. Just stay close to us.
Gotcha. Sure.
Roof is clear. Moving on.
Okay. We're in the safe zone. No one gets inside the perimeter. Are we clear?
Command, still nothing. Stand by.
No hostiles in view.
It might have escaped your notice, but there are bad things going on.
What's the deal here?
Looks like somebody fell out of the purse.
Stand down. Keep your eyes peeled. This might not be over.
We'll put her on a plane. Jesus, Knight.
That is if Janice agrees to your terms. And that's a big if.
He will see things my way. Now, give me a moment. I need to learn this plan by heart.
Command, requesting medevac ASAP. Get a casualty.
Onk 00.
Lock it down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty. I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn. Now get out of my sight.
That was hard.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still,
oh,
I can't
really?
Believe
you played it like
game.
It was easy.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
You ain't right.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
All right. Agent 47.
Does your handler?
I live in that world. I have seen the consequences. I have felt the cost. That's what defines me.
Welcome back, 47. Your targets are two members of Liberation, a doomsday cult planning an attack in Bangkok. Specifically, cult leader Oybek Nabazov and his second-in-command, Sister Yulduz. The client, a reclusive millionaire operating under the codename Loxley, has provided evidence that the cult is planning to unleash a bioweapon somewhere in the city. Masquerading as a self-help group, the cult is at the Himapan Hotel, hosting an art exhibition entitled A Study of Life, Death, and Rebirth, viewed through the lens of atrocity. Chilling when you consider their plan. Additionally, I have learned that a small group of potential cult recruits is present, which may provide an opportunity to infiltrate. I'm worried about this, 47. The cult plan is in its final stages. The sooner we disrupt it, the better. I shall leave you to prepare. Thank you. Welcome to Bangkok. The exhibition should be easy enough to locate, but there are a number of VIPs staying at the hotel, and you should expect them to visit the exhibition along with their security entourages. Good hunting, 47.
Nice, and put the other thing behind us.
So what do you say? Doesn't that sound good?
Oh, yeah, that's a really good thought. I mean, like, really, really awesome thought. Maybe one of your best thoughts ever.
God. So who is this guy, cop? The one in all the papers?
Are you kidding?
Where have you been the last couple of months?
In Switzerland, wedding Adam.
Okay.
That axe-faced harridan demanded more fire extinguishers this morning. What are they doing up there?
Up on the top floor. Some sort of new age ritual, I think.
Bunch of one percenters looking for truth in crystal balls.
The Liberation Cult has installed itself in the southwest penthouse wing, and the exhibition is open to hotel guests. You should be able to acquire your targets there. Proceed at your discretion.
Okay. Oh, well, let's change the subject then. Anyone up for a ride down the river tomorrow?
They Welcome to the Himapan Hotel, sir. East, please right? Let me know if you need
Wouldn't
anything.
Wouldn't mind a little romantic boat trip myself. What do you say?
Well put.
Oh, another thing I wonder about are those orange-clad monks. They say that some of them are kung fu masters. I wonder if that's true or not.
That's one way of putting it.
Sneak up to that exhibition on the third floor.
No, I decided against it. I mean, I love art as much as the next person, but there was just too much talk about death.
Son of a...
Oh my God! Help me, please! Someone help me! Wake up! Act like you...
Guarding stuff, you dozy prick.
We have. It's me. Holy shit. Yes. It's me. I got a body on the ground. This doesn't look good.
Hey!
Looking like a pro, sir.
And a good day to you, sir.
He's all dressed up.
You say.
What the?
Are you out of your mind? Seriously, why would you be doing that?
For Christ's sake, you there? Okay.
Please?
We need to apprehend this new...
Damn it, you son of a bitch!
5x5.
Well,
are you looking for assistance? I'm here to help.
Sharp, sir.
What?
Listen to me. I want everybody to just stay right here. I'll see what it was. Such
hard work. Absolutely.
When I was a kid, I never had to do anything. My mom did it all.
Whatever.
Security, huh? If I see anything, rest assured, I will let you know.
Messed up. I mean, really messed up.
Security is tight today, huh?
Paradon demanded more fire extinguishers this morning. What are they doing?
Up on the top floor.
Hey, wake up.
The Liberation Cult has installed itself in the southwest penthouse wing, and the exhibition is open to hotel guests. You should be able to acquire your targets there. Proceed at your discretion.
More security, the better.
The cult types are a bit high-strung, huh?
Tell me about it. I heard they even brought their own security along. There are armed mercenaries or something in the rear courtyard. Real menacing types, too. I'm not going back there.
As if our guys aren't good enough. Weirdos.
Wait, I haven't seen your face.
Let him have it.
Nobody kick the shit out of him!
Someone shoot him! Get here!
You like that?
Shoot the punk!
Come on, Poppy. Reports are coming in. What kind of idiot to stick around for another round? Find the target.
I can't see him!
Oh!
I should get out of here, shouldn't I? Shut the count!
Knocking! I could use some assistance here.
No way.
What?
Oh my god! Hey, you should be doing your job.
You all right, man?
Some crazy schizo is killing me. Jesus Christ!
Take it.
Freeze, right there.
Move, move! Oh my god!
Good.
Hey, you. How about doing your job? There's this armed guy running around.
Got some info on the pervert?
He must have stolen that getup from the...
Man.
What happened?
Hey,
helping yourself.
This is not a good place. This is not a good place.
This is a restricted area.
Show me your hand.
Right now, in the corner!
I can do this!